I bought a 3D camera from Sony online. They're about $250 regularly. Now you can get them for about $120. Let's see what it can do. Got your 3D glasses on? The screen on the back of the camera is very dim, so it's very hard to see what you're looking at during the day. I also find it interesting that you can switch between taking photos in 2D and 3D. If you take them in 3D and then you mount the camera as a drive and go look at it, there's also a 2D version of your 3D picture. Certainly one of the things that I found that I don't like about the Bloggie camera is the software that comes with it. It doesn't do much for you. It would upload to YouTube, but it would fail on Facebook, and it wouldn't let me export the videos or photos into any kind of format I could use. Instead, I got rid of that software, and I would just mount the camera like a drive, and I would pull the video, which would be an MP4 format, off the camera, and the photos, which are an MPO format, and I'd get software to convert it.